Hey fams, welcome back to my channel. So today is another DIY challenge video, and I'm not going to be doing any Dollar Tree crafts today. I'm strictly going to be doing woodworking, and this is a blanket ladder that I made last year sometime for my bedroom, and I'm going to be turning it into a tea towel holder. And I am super excited about this project, you guys. This is a space that I'm going to be placing this blanket ladder. As you can see, this was my old tea towel holder, and it's just so sad. It looks extremely sad. So I'm going to be adding that to the wall and giving it just a modern farmhouse vibe. So for this project, you're going to need your hammer, a drill, and also some screws. I'm using some 2.5 inch wood screws because it's just a lot easier to drive the wood into the screws into the wood itself and then into the studs. So now I'm just kind of moving this old tea towel holder just so that I can start, you know, the process on this wall. So if you are new to my channel, hello and welcome. My name is Shoshana. I do a lot of DIYs and crafts, cleaning videos, decluttering, and organizational videos. I also do some home decors and seasonal decors. I absolutely love fall and Christmas. They are my favorite holidays and seasons. And so now that fall is upon us, I am in the full swing of things, you guys. So I'm getting ready to redo my kitchen, the second phase, and get it done. So if you are interested in any of those, I am also a novice woodworker. My husband and I, we purchased our home last year, and we are basically renovating each room, one room at a time. So if that's something that you are interested in, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, and don't forget to double tap that bell for new notifications.
We're young, but we're still free and running. Today has never kept us bothering. Every day we dance and life's been smiling. We're not young, still drunk in love. Oh, I got you, there's no reason to. Chasing pavement on my own. Cause you're here to stay every night and day.
Somebody else, who am I to judge? I've been thinking about you all the time, but that's alright. I'm starting to get used to it, think I'll survive. I met you in the summer.
So now I am just sanding down the tea towel holder. I don't remember the grit that the sandpaper is. I just literally took it out of the plastic and had it all in my basement. So I don't remember the number, but it is extremely smooth. So whatever number brings you the smoothest touch, that's what you use. As you can see, I'm going back and forth. My kids started school today, and oh my goodness, I am just running around like a chicken with my head cut off, and I'm trying to talk to the teacher all at the same time, trying to work and make sure that my kids are good with their schoolwork because we're doing remote learning, full remote learning. So let's get back to the video. I am just sanding it down to make sure that everything is smooth to the touch.
I'll try to laugh, but I'll cry a bit as well. I was never any good at being away from you. I met you in the summer.
So now I am just measuring where that sign is going to be and just nailing everything in. By the way, you guys, you're literally getting a sneak peek into my new pantry. I have not revealed that yet because I'm still working on it, but I am going to be revealing that very soon. And I'm also going to be doing a prepper pantry video. A great friend of mine here encouraged me to get it done, seeing that I just started my new pantry. So I'm going to be doing that and having that in another video for you guys. So this is what it looks like. I think it turned out so great. And though this is not the like the full reveal of this wall, it is taking such a great direction already, and I just love the way that it looks. We are going to be doing a complete makeover on our kitchen, but it's not going to be until probably the end of next year. So I am super excited about the way that it turned out.
You know, it still hurts a little bit, but not that much. 'Cause if you want somebody else, who am I to judge? I've been thinking about you all the time, but that's all right. I'm starting to get used to it. Think I'll survive.
So guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know down in the comment section what you think about my new tea towel holder, and be sure to go ahead and add your videos to the playlist link. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not yet done so. Also, double tap that bell for new notifications and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching and for joining in and all your support. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.